Researchers with clearly nothing better to do have been collecting part-eaten fruit discarded by spider monkeys in Panama. And they've found the little pooflingers just adore fruit that is ripe enough to have fermented and become boozy. Someone take his car keys, please. The alcohol concentration of the fruit was about 1 to 2%. An analysis of the monkey's wee showed they were actually storing it to burn for energy. This all supports a thing called the drunken monkey hypothesis, that we humans enjoy a drink today because of all the nice feelings our primate ancestors felt while getting hammered.
One goal of the drunken monkey hypothesis is to facilitate basic research into the biology of alcohol exposure.
But despite the new research, zoos are still not cool with you chucking a beer into the enclosure. I should know.
Just loving the idea of a monkey, like 2 o'clock in the morning, sending the you up text. But seriously, who hasn't had a few drinks and thrown their poo around the place? Yeah. You know what I mean? So good on them.
I've always seen monkeys, and I've worked with a few.
Thanks, Chris.
Yeah, pleasure. I've always seen monkeys as they're basically humans without morals. Adding alcohol into that mix is not a good combination.
So are you suggesting that we are resisting the urge right now to pick nits off each other and groom each other?
There's a little message inside of that that really wants to do that. And I can see the way you're looking, and you've spotted something.
I saw a little something. Yeah. That's all I can say.